It's really important when backing an idea that you give feedback. If you like it, great. If you don't like it, why don't you like it? That's going to help the person with the idea to improve it for the future.
In addition to backing the idea, I think you need to think about the people and the passion behind that idea. If you have somebody who's really passionate, who really feels it, and you feel it with them, I think that's really, really important. Ideas change. Where you start at the beginning may not be where you are halfway through or even at the end. I think you need to back energy and enthusiasm and people who are going to grow with the idea and be flexible along the way. I think people and passion are as important as the idea.
The best ideas are the ones that grab you straight away and you think, yeah, I'd buy that, I'd want to be a part of that, I'd hand over my cash for that. There is that, and then the other thing you want to do is check that those ideas don't already exist, because if they already exist, why go for yours when there could be a whole multitude of other ones you could get? So check an idea maybe on Google or something like that, check if they're already around, because you want new ideas that you'd purchase.
As a stakeholder, you've really got to get behind the ideas that you've seen. Try and think about whether they'll work, whether they won't work, and try and really put together in your own mind some of the reasons why you do think these things will or will not work. I mean, ultimately, it's your responsibility to make a judgment and help these guys either win part of this money or not.